Today's dish is extremely exceptional. It's gluten-free, it's healthy, it's a full meal, very delicious, and it is my mom who is going to cook it today.
Myself, Chayasha, और आज हम बनाएंगे वघारेलो रोटलो.
So we begin with sifting the bajra flour. We are taking 2 cups of it, out of which we can prepare 4 to 5 rotlas. Make sure you always sift the flour and use. Now add some salt to taste, then gradually add some water and start kneading the dough. Make sure you don't add water all at once because we are supposed to knead a paratha like dough. You have to knead it very nicely for at least 3 to 4 minutes for a nice fluffed and soft rotla. Here we have used about 1 cup plus 2 tablespoons of water and you can see the dough is ready. So now we will divide it into 4 to 5 equal portions. Now before you start rolling the rotlo, make sure you keep the tawi to heat on a high flame. The tawi has to be a clay tawi or you can call it as a mitti ki tawi. Now tap the dough nicely between your palms and dip it into some dry flour. Here I am using bajra flour itself. Now with the help of a rolling pin, very gently roll it into this thickness. Now check for the tawi to be nice and hot and then place the rotlo but only half cook it. Now flip it on the other side and very gently press in the middle for it to fluff up nicely. Once it's half cooked on both the sides, put it directly on the flame and you will see the rotla nicely fluffs up. Similarly, cook all the rotlas and let it cool down for 2 to 3 minutes. Once cooled, separate the thin portion of the rotla. We are not going to use this for making vagharelo rotlo, but you can just have it as it is. Now we are going to roast all of these. So with the help of tongs, roast this till it's medium hard. This is a very important step. It gives a perfect texture to our final dish. So roast this on both the sides by flipping it on and off. Once done, keep this aside to cool down and set the kadai on a high flame. Add 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of rye, 1/4 teaspoon of hing and then let it sizzle. Now add in about 2.5 cups of water and next we add in all the powdered spices. So add in 1/2 teaspoon of haldi powder, 1.5 teaspoon of dhania jeera powder, 1.5 teaspoon of lal mirch powder and some salt to taste. Now let this come to a nice boil and in the meanwhile make small pieces of the roasted rotla. You can see the water boiling, so now add in all the rotla pieces and give it a stir. Now to give a nice consistency and a tempting taste, add about 3/4 cup of dahi by simultaneously stirring it. Now cover it with a lid and let it cook for 10 to 12 minutes on a medium to high flame. After 10 minutes, you can see it has got a nice medium thick consistency, so time to serve now. Serve this hot and enjoy this gluten-free healthy meal.